to convert note into headers and palette with note accelerator in Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. First, you have to make sure that the note accelerator for Samsung Note is on. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find advanced features. Tap advanced features and then tap advanced intelligence. Tap Samsung Note. And then make sure that the on-off switch for this Note Assist feature has been turned on. By default, this option is enabled. However, if it disabled, tap the on-off switch until the switch turns red to enable it. When the Note Assist feature is on, you can then use this feature to improve your note by using auto format and turning your note with headers, bullet points, and paragraph. To do so, open Samsung Notes app. Next, you can create a new note or open an existing note. As the example, we will open an existing note. Tap the three star icon at the bottom of the screen. In the pop-up menu, tap Auto Format and then select Headers and Palette. You can see that your phone will convert your note by creating an on-point heading to group related paragraph and content together while clearly describing what the section talks about. Also making a point to summarize the most important thing in order to help you or others to easily understand the content. Here, you will be provided with some results written with different styles, so you can choose which one that suits your need and preference. If you swipe the screen to the right, you can see your original note. Well, if you keep swiping the screen to the left, you can see some auto format note generated by the AI. While you are viewing the format you like to use, you can do some action. First, you can copy the note you are viewing to your clipboard by tapping copy. Second, you can replace the original note with the note you are viewing by tapping replace. Third, you can add the note you are viewing in a new page before your original note by tapping add to and then select new page before. Or you can save the note you are viewing in a new note by tapping add to and then select new note. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.